We need the coach from Bloomington Central Catholic to report to the clerk's tent, not the dugout. Bloomington Central Catholic to the clerk's tent. Now as we hit the race, that's the downstairs. St. Joe moving up on the inside as we hit the exchange with St. Joe, and it looks like Downs Tri Valley is second as we come into the overs. And inside of St. Joe, we've got the